Three, two, one, go. Dean Family Acres. First shot, pretty much put it in the creek. Let's see how this goes.
Matt's found himself in a predicament on the first hole.
All right, y'all. Here it goes. You ready?
Okay,
all right, Coop, you going first? There you go.
Closer to Kate than I was going to.
I was worried you're going to get in those trees over there. I was like, ooh.
No, I threw it way too
high. Oh, that one's curving better. Come back. Watch out.
Come back left.
Oh, that's going to be perfect.
Where is it?
Edge of the fairway.
Oh! Yes!
Why?
Oh, no.
Oh, in the water, in the water.
Yeah. Woo-hoo. Don't show the name on the bottom.
That looks like it's something that you would not want. I think it's all right. All right.
Okay.
One, two, three. Two, three.
Oh!
Well, that might have been shot every day.
Yeah.
Dad, I saw you do it.
Still rolling.
It went
nice!
Up. It went up the hill.
This hole is about 50 feet shorter than I thought it was. Nice shot.
Let's put it in there. Got us a very impressive size peanut here, and the kids want to know exactly what size those were inside of that peanut. What do y'all think? Guess whose turn it is to cook? That's right, our turn. Vintage. we'll see how this cooks down, and then we're gonna get our dogs and our brats out. All this grilling has me wondering, what's your favorite way to grill? What do you like to grill? Burgers, dogs, brats, steaks, chicken, fish? Comment below, let me know what you enjoy grilling. We'll take a little break and talk through while this charcoal is going and just see exactly what you guys are looking forward to this summer. What kind of trips are you taking? We're going to be doing a trip in some point this summer, hopefully going to Texas, and we also have a couple other things planned, so we're pretty excited about that new thing. What are you doing?
I'm in the rain.
Why are you in the rain?
Because I was singing.
What?
In my eyes.
All right, we're at Brasstown Falls here on Sunday, and we're gonna go enjoy a nice little hike with the family. Oh, y'all are all waiting on me?
Yep,
go.
Waiting on you.
Okay, this is level. This is where we're headed. Hey guys, we're here at the top of Brasstown Falls. You definitely don't want to go out on that. Super slippery. I don't know if you can see. Let's see if I can make it focus. You can see people down there. Definitely all the way up here. Having a great time. Not far of a drive. This is actually in Long Creek, so still in Oconee County. Hope you guys enjoy the views. We are going to the lower falls now. It's a little bit more of a hike, but things are going real well. And a beautiful view. They've been working on this trail a lot. A lot of steps, cleaned up things. And even though it rained a little bit yesterday, it's great. On our way back, we decided to find a picnic spot. Long Creek Community Park was an excellent stop.
Oh. Where's he at?
Be still. Not too close.
There is a whopper over here.
Can kind of see it. You can just tag it on. Post 20 minute satisfying B roll clips.
What are you doing right
there? Keep going. Keep enjoying it. Keep
eating. Cooper, you want one?
That's great.
It's gonna burn. It's gonna burn.
You hold that down. Do that again.
Let it cook itself.
The halo is gonna cook itself.
Three, two, one, go! We're at Tumbling Shoals Roadside Park, basically like a sliding rock, having a great time. Hopefully you guys enjoy a couple of the footage that we're gonna share. Checking out the garden as we got back, and if you've ever seen a spaghetti squash the size of a watermelon, be sure and tell us about it down below. Yeah, I think we're gonna have us some serious zucchini.
I'm making zucchini noodles the rest of the week.
Probably 6 inches. Mm-hmm.
Welcome back to the channel.
Hey, you want to come tell them what's your favorite way to grill? Huh?
I don't grill things.
Why not?
Because I'm 13.